Welcome to Faults Learn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to detect face and image using the Emgu CV library. After you finish creating the Windows Forms application project, you need to open your Form Designer, then drag the picture box and button controls from the Visual Studio toolbox to your Form Designer. You can create a simple UI allows you to select an image, then detect faces in the image using the Emgu CV library. To play the demo, you should install the Emgu CV library from the Manage Nugget packages. Emgu CV is a cross-platform .NET wrapper to the OpenCV image processing library, allowing OpenCV functions to be called from .NET compatible languages such as C#, VB, C++, Iron Python, etc. You should download training data from the GitHub website, then copy training data into your project. First, you need to load the training data into the Cascade Classifier class. The Cascade Classifier class helps you detect objects in the video stream. You should copy the image object from the picture box into a bitmap class. After detect face is finished, we will get an array of rectangles. Next, you need to draw the rectangle on the bitmap, and finally display the bitmap into the picture box. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.